When I started this back in 1992, I didn't expect for this to be such a big phenomenon. I am the creator of the movement called Clowning, and it evolved into what we call Krumping. This is a dance that's born in Southern California. For someone that never seen Clowning and Krumping, you could say Clowning is more of a happy, more of a like a energetic dance that's, you know, amazing that we brought to the streets.
I express myself by clown dancing. I let everything out.
I love clown dancing because it's something where you can be free and you can dance and however you want to.
When it evolved into Krumping, it became a more of an intense, aggressive type dance where anything goes, where the battle become more intense and real. And Krumping is like the rough, rugged, you know, downright dirty side of it.
Raw, real, energy, fast pace. You gotta love the dance, period. It ain't for you. To give me goosebumps when I dance. Like, it's something about the bass that makes my body go.
It's a freestyle. It's a freestyle. It's your style. Feel the music and let yourself go.